guess what's right around the corner? You're right, Mother's Day. Now, Mom's going to get a lot of flowers. What's she going to put them in? Why not some of the really neat new fiberglass flower boxes? Now, these things can be put under windows. They can be put on patios, on top of retaining walls, decks, wherever. But the neatest thing I like about them is the fact that we've gone away from the old-fashioned wood and heavy masonry-type flower boxes. We've now got these great fiberglass ones. Now, this particular one happens to be white. That's the way they come. But guess what? You can paint them any color you want to match your house. They come with really neat stainless steel mounting hardware, these really great clips, stainless steel lag bolts, so you don't have any problem with the rust. The bottom of these containers, they've already got pre-drilled holes at each end so that you get good drainage and the soil and gets the water out of it and the roots won't rot. And they also come with filter fabric, so you don't need that old-fashioned gravel that you used to have to put in the bottom of a lot of the old wood or masonry flower boxes. Now remember, flower boxes are really pretty easy to find. You should be able to find a lot of different ones at the local garden centers. You can look in the Yellow Pages, and you can also get on the internet. Just type flower boxes in the search engines and see what happens. Now the only thing left I have to do is get some help from our buddy Ron Wilson to help get this one looking really good for this spring.
If you want to discover more home improvement tips, go to AskTheBuilder.com.